part of the service here at Gamma. Your personal...
Director, nice to see you.
Ah, Monsieur Amasad. Good to see you.
I'd like to see you.
It's awesome, right?
Prophecy, I guess. I'm about to go meet my surgeon for a check. Guffin, I cannot wait to see what I look like underneath.
But you're Jason Portman, the new face of Silicon Valley. Modem called you the golden brain. Your stock is soaring. How will people react if you suddenly look like someone else?
Shut up, you'll see. Once the bandages come off, it's almost time. Oh, hey, Stacy. It's Jason Portman. Yeah, just hanging out in Japan. Did you get the snap I sent earlier? Shut up, invisible man. You shut up. That's a good one. No, seriously. No, I'm in the final stages of that thing we always talked about back when we were, item. Krugerification, it's happening. It's actually happening. Shut up, yes, 2 weeks from now. I could be the one on a podium in Paris. Nobody would know the difference. Cheekbones to die for. Cut glass, baby. Almost a shame you won't get to enjoy them, am I right? Am I right? Shut up, the gym. Not time for that. My good friends here have a plan for that as well. Full body graft, muscle implants. Why wait for months or years when surgeons and endless amounts of money that I have can make it happen in weeks? Screw the natural way. That's the... Oh. Shut up, I bet you would. Maybe I'll call you when I get back to LA. Okay, we'll see. Bye, Stacy. Not Helmut. Hey, bad form, dude. You stole my idea. Hey, look, asshole. Maybe you can find someone else to emulate. How about, Jordan Cross? He's hot, right? Wow, this is super embarrassing. At least we don't attend the same social circles. Shut up, we don't, right? I've got connections. I can make you disappear for good.
Genki Deska.
Ah, hey, handsome. You're looking good.
Entourage of bodyguards. Yeah, I had to leave.
You're kidding me. What, the Yakuza lawyer? The trial of the century?
Yeah, none other. I felt like punching her lights out, too. I mean, she made a mockery of the judicial system, showing the entire legal profession with trickery.
Oh, I remember that vividly. The way she tore down the witnesses. It was brutal.
Do you mind giving me some privacy here?
Graceful, even.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I mean,
huh? Doing that in front of the cameras.
I'll let it pass.
Oh, yeah, between you and me.
Stay safe, sir.
She was asked to prove a point.
Remember that one guy, the janitor? She couldn't get him to crack. 2 days later, he disappeared.
This is
awful.
Excuse me.
Oh, I have one question, and I need your honest opinion.
Konbanwa. If you need any
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Pre-surgery stem cell treatment. The actual transplant is not until tomorrow. Chief surgeon says chances are good. If you don't mind me saying so, sir, we are jumping through a lot of hoops for a new operative. I know you have had soldiers in your sight for a long time, should the need ever arise. But is it really wise to trust him? I know. The man would say anything to stay alive. No, I don't have a better idea. Apologies for being forward. Understood. Thank you for not smoking.
Nice looking suit, sir, but this area is restricted.
Thank
Sorry.
You for saluting the zeitgeist. Yeah,
hey.
Sir, that red tie, smashing. You're welcome.
Good evening.
So, are you doing yoga after this?
I wish. I have 2 lessons booked, but I just got informed that I have been bumped back in the queue.
Oh, and that's gotta be an error, right? Just talk to me and start.
Is that who she is?
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true the boss was connected back in the day?
Ogenki Deska.
Hello there.
Good evening.
After you.
What's up?
What's up?
Hey, you people really need to let me through, okay? I have one of them crazy headache, migraine sort of things. I think I might need an operation, like, right now.
I'm sorry, sir, but I don't see you as scheduled for an operation right now. It's Mr. Dexter, right?
Yes.
I apologize, sir, but you need to consult with your doctor before we can let you in. We respect people's privacy here, and you can't enter without proper clearance. I hope you understand.
Yeah, I guess proper clearance. I mean, all I really wanted was some ethanol anyway, give me that little extra cup, did I?
Miss Yamasaki.
Thank you.
Yamasaki? You there?